Tonight, the big Bayonne return of Jersey All-Pro. Grim Reefer, I tend to get closer and closer to that New Jersey State title. And Dixie, your return back into the ring after God knows how many years. I hope you're ready to hang with some of the biggest boys here in Jersey All-Pro. So tonight, Reefer Dixie, it's not about fun and games. It's about seriousness. And tonight, I will become the new New Jersey State champion. And Crowbar, Devin Storm, whatever it is you call yourself now, Corvus Fear, if you thought I forgot about what you did to me in Jersey City, well, you got another thing coming. Because I guarantee you that payback will be a bitch. August 16th, Bayonne, New Jersey. JAP returns to Bayonne. Now see, that shouldn't be the headline tonight. It should be Dixie returns. Yes, you see, tonight, I'm back, and I'm gonna go for the one title I've held once before against the guy. Reef, I'm sorry, brother. We were cool back then, but 2 months ago, I did what I had to do to make a fucking name for myself. And I don't care who gets in my way, I'm gonna do it. Bandido, you're gonna be another casualty tonight, because tonight, I'm gonna have that gold for a second time.
Well, here we are, Jersey All-Pro, back to Bayonne. Back where I started in Jersey All-Pro, but my mind's elsewhere. Just got jumped by somebody returning from Jersey All-Pro named Dan Moff. Dan Moff, I know you're in the building tonight. I think I forgot about last month what you did to me. Well, you got your hands full with some pig named DeMonto, okay? You got Bandido Jr. and Dixie. Another person, it seems like everybody's after me nowadays since I got the gold. You and Azrael, your little girlfriend, stomped the back of my head about 7 months ago, okay? Didn't forget that. Bandido Jr., good kid, doing all right. But you're gonna come to a dead end tonight when you meet Reefer. Let me explain something to you. I don't care who it is. Bandido Jr., Bandido Sr., Bandido's uncle, Dixie, I don't think Azrael's here to watch your back. No way am I giving up the gold to any one of you motherfuckers. But understand something. I'm in rage, and both of you are gonna feel it. Dan Moff, you better hope I don't run into you. I don't care how big you are, or how long you've been out of the business, or why you're out of the business, but you came to fuck with the wrong guy. If you survive your match with Danny DeMonto, you better believe I'm gonna be looking for you. Because this ain't 1997, this is 2008. And for the past couple of years, I've been running shit around here. That's why I got the gold around me. That's why these fans cheer when I come out. They know the fucking deal. And soon you're gonna know the fucking deal. I'm gonna send you back to the past. You're gonna be watching tapes of yourself. That's what's gonna happen. But first things first, defend my title. Dixie, Bandido, I'm sorry, buddy. Both of you are gonna get the fucking beating of your life tonight. Because I don't give a fuck. That's how I've been rolling lately. I don't give a fuck. Jersey All Pro. See you out of the ring.
Making his return to Jersey All-Pro Wrestling tonight, accompanied by his brother, the Insane Dragon, weighing 265 pounds. Born, bred, and trained here in Bayonne, New Jersey, former Triple Crown champion, Dixie! Time I like to announce the champion, weighing 190 pounds, from Queens, New York, your Cup New Jersey State Champion, the Grim Reefer! Your official is Homo Hansen. That never gets old.
Oh! Here's your winner and still New Jersey State champion, the Grand.